Hi guys, and welcome to Unwrapped. I have something very special to show you today, but first of all, I'm sorry, English is not my native language, so if I don't get all the words correctly, please excuse me. I have also made this video a more elaborate one in Danish, so this will be my English try for this. But I have something very special to show you today, because I have my hands on a prototype of the new Yao Flex. Ta-da! Well, we have seen some hinting of a carrier being made by Yao and from Yao Wraps. So I was very excited to get my hands on this. This is the Yao Flex buckle. And it can switch from a full buckle to a half buckle, and it's just so exciting to see. So it comes in different, what you call, modules, so you can click and combine as you wish. That's why it's called a Yao Flex, I imagine, because it's really very versatile and flexible. So what should I show you first? Well, this is the belt for your stomach, and you put your panels on this. So everything comes in separate, and everything comes in different sizes, so you're able to buy the sizes you need and to combine them in the way you need. And this is just brilliant and to me absolutely mind-blowing. Because I have actually clicked a lot when my two eldest kids were young, and we always needed to carry multiple carriers, because I could use the Beko, but my husband had to use the Manduka, because he's very tall in his upper body and I'm very compact. And this is just brilliant, because you buy the modules you need. You don't need to go out and buy a whole new carrier. So this is your belt for your stomach, and it slides on the panel of your choosing. And this is very easy to do, very easy to take on and off. I just put it on, so I did it in advance. Right now it's just sitting loosely, but in here you have Velcro. So you take off this piece of Velcro when you have put in your stomach belt, and then it really latches on so it doesn't move. Now the quality of this belt got me very excited, because my husband's Manduka belt is like this wide, and I cannot use it because my stomach is a little bit more wobbly than his, and the Beko stomach belt did not offer me so much support as I needed. This is a very nice size, and it's very comfortable to touch, but also a bit stiff, so it will give you the support you need. And then you have your clicks, and you click on the other side, and it's really a good quality, and you can hear it click on like this. And open it again. It's very easy to open and to close. And underneath the click, you have your little label. It says Yao Flex hip belt, and it gives information on email address and fabric and how to wash it. Very nice, made in the EU with a barcode and so on. But a very nice quality, very easy to adjust. And gives a good click, that's important. So when you have the stomach belt on, you you have your panels. And these panels come in different sizes. This is a baby panel, and I can measure for you later if you like. And I also have with me today a toddler panel. So it's just slightly bigger. And the panels are very, very nice. This is obvious, a beautiful Yao in a modal blend. I don't know if I pronounced that correctly. But it also says here, you have your warning labels and your instruction for how much you can carry and so on. And then you have your Yao Flex and again an email, and you have a 65% cotton and 35% modal. M-O-D-A-L. I have no idea how to pronounce that in English. But it's very, very nice. It feels a bit cool to the touch. And when I had my Beko, it is a very spongy, very thick carrier. And the Manduga was a very thin layer of fabric. But this is just so soft and so moldable and feels nice and cool. And it's just a level up to me anyway. So here I have where the stomach belt inserts. And then you have the panel itself with some very nice stitching and a little, you know, for comfort. You have a little pleating inside, and it's very nice. And you can see it's two layers of fabric for safety. This is often done because you can't just have one layer when you have a carrier, because it's sewn. Then it's a good thing to have two layers. But it feels very light and very, very soft to the touch. And you have some very nice stitching details, and you have a lot of them, so you have safety. These are small pockets. This is a prototype, so I don't know if this will be the final design or not. But you have here your clicks. And why, do you ask, do you have a buckle when the clicks can be hidden away? Well, there's an explanation for that, and it's absolutely brilliant and one of the things I love most about this carrier, and I'm going to show you in just a moment. But first of all, I'm going to put this here. I'm going to take this back with the stomach belt on it, and then I'm going to show you the straps. You can buy different straps to this carrier. So if you're a small person, or if you're a person that likes to carry on your back with a very high position, you can buy these small straps. And if you're a very large person, like my husband has the large upper body, then he will need these straps. So as far as I know, these will be made in three different sizes, a small, large, and medium. And this is the large size, and this is the small size. So let's take a closer look at the straps. So the straps are made in this very soft, very moldable fabric and foam? I don't know. Sorry. But opposite the stomach belt that had it was kind of firm, where you need the support, then you need the crush and softness of the shoulder straps, and you definitely have that here. You have small pockets for your clicks, and you just open them up like this and take your click out. And you noticed again a nice label. It says half buckle shoulder strap, and again with the email and washing instruction and so on. Then you have your strap down here and your click here. Notice that these are safety clicks, so that's very important in a carrier, that your child can't just do like this, or it just goes up by itself. But listen to this. A very good firm click, and you need to push this button down, and you can open it very easily, but not too easily, only easy when you use the safety pin. So that's brilliant. That's very important to me in a carrier, that they don't just come apart by themselves. So this is a very nice shoulder strap, and of course you have two. And you also have the click across your chest when you're carrying. And this does not have any safety because it doesn't have to. But also very nice quality and very nice click. And the stitching around also very nicely done, and safety in multiple stitching. I have not tried this yet. I just got so excited I had to show you. I know we have seen other people try them. What I was thinking was that I wanted to try to cross the shoulder straps on my back. I don't know if that can be done, but I think it can because it's so flexible. You can just switch the straps so they fit as you want them to fit. So let's go ahead and try to put the first one on. I have here the panel, and I take up the top, and I just click, and then I take the other one and click. That's it. I now have a full buckle carrier like this. And then when you put it on, of course, you just take these little panels out and you click. This goes over your shoulder, of course. I will take pictures and let you know about it. And then you just use your safety clicks here. And then you have a full buckle carrier. But what if you don't like full buckle carriers? Well, I will say these are absolutely gorgeous. You have the panel of a wrap, and not only the panel of a wrap, you have what you call the airiness and the nice weave and also the luxuriousness of a woven fabric instead of just some hard linen. It's so soft and nice to the touch. You really want to use it. Now, if you're still not convinced and you don't want to click, or you're just out going for a walk with your husband, and he's carrying the child in your yao, and you don't want to click, you want something like a mitai or something like that. Well, there's a solution for that, and that's what I find so brilliant, because you don't only have shoulder straps, you also have these straps. These are for a half buckle, I think it's called. So you can just switch it up and you go, well, I want to tie instead of click too much. So you just go and click your straps on, and I can click the other one on. It just takes a few seconds like that. And you now have a half buckle. So you can tie this around you instead of using the click options. And these, of course, can be crossed on your backs as well. So, and as you see, when I click these on, the shoulder padding is very nice and will stay stable on your shoulder. So this is also for the option with the half buckle, also a safety click, and also very nicely made with the, I still don't know what it's called in English, pleating or, yeah, well, I'm sorry, I just don't know. And it goes down a bit, and then you go to your tie, your tails, you can tie them instead. So this is absolutely brilliant. I would definitely have clicked more, carried more, if I had this around when my first child was born, because we often went on trips or vacations, and it was too much to carry all the stuff, and I had maidais, and I had several full buckles and wraps and so on. So this is absolutely brilliant, especially if you're many people that uses the same carrier. So I often say, when people ask what carrier should I buy, I often say to them, please go and try it, because what fits on my body may not fit on your body. But this is brilliant because you have your stomach belt and you have your panel, and you use that for a certain kit, and you just switch around on your individual straps. But what if I have more kids? I do, and they are in different carrying ages. Well, then you can choose to have just one, if you're just a one bottom, one stomach belt, and then you can just remove it like this. You just pull it over. And it just takes a little while, because this is not something that you probably will be doing a lot. But now it's off. And then you just put that panel aside and you can put the next kit up. You can also choose to buy two stomach belts, of course. And then you can just put this one on and it just slides over. And it has a really nice and snug fit. And when you have done so, of course, you use the Velcro option so you can secure it firmly. So that's it. I just got so excited. I had to make a small video for you in English as well. And no, I do not know what the prices will be. I know that you can purchase all these things individually. So it just buy a new panel if you see something nicer you like, or in a different blend, or around winter if you want some wool in it instead of modal. And buy those shoulder straps for your husband or family member that just has a slightly taller overbody. And you can just switch it up like you want to. But I don't know the prices, and I don't know when they will come out. I know this is a prototype, so the main production may look a bit different than this will. But thank you for joining me, and bye-bye.